Closer to home, the UNH men playing their final home game of 2010, hosting Army. First half, Dane DeLegro kicks it out to Ferg Merck, and he hits the three. Merck led the Wildcats with 13 points tonight. Then Chandler Rhodes, nice look to Tyrone Conley. He spots up for the 15-footer and hits. Even nicer feed here from Rhodes to Conley. Alley-oop in transition, but Ella Ellis had 21 points for Army, and Army beats the Wildcats 71-63.